In this video, we'll start with the next exercise 2.3 of NCERT. You have to solve the given equations. Now here in these equations, you can check that a variable is this there in the left hand side as well as there in the right hand side. And now the concept remains the same, that variables are to be shifted in one hand and the constants on the other hand. So to right now we have to do two things: shift the variables in the left and the constant in the right. This is just a rule made by me. You can shift the variables to the right and the constants to the left. So, dekho, 5t. Now, 3t is to be shifted here. 3t yahan pe kaisa hai? Positive hai. So, when it is shifted in the left, it becomes negative. 3t is equal to minus 5. Now, this minus 3 goes in the right. Minus 3 hai, toh wahan jaake kaisa ban jayega? It will be plus 3. Now this is quite simple. 5t minus 3t kitna ho jayega? 2t. And that will be equal to minus 2. So t will be equal to minus 2 divided by 2. That is equal to minus 1. So now would you like to check whether whatever I have found is correct or not? Okay, let us see LHS. LHS mein kya hai? 5t minus 3. This is for checking. So, what is the value of t? T is equal to minus 1. So, I'll put t is equal to minus 1 here, minus 3. So, it becomes minus 5, minus 3. So, it is minus 8. Similarly, check RHS. What is the value of RHS? 3t minus 5. And what is the value of t? T is minus 1. So, it is 3 into minus 1 minus 5. So, 3 minus 3, this will become minus 3 minus 5. So, the answer is minus 8. Now, since LHS and RHS are same, therefore, this answer, whatever I have calculated, is correct. This is by this is the checking of my own answer. Now, let us see this one, the next question. In the next question, again, shift the variable. Minus x hai, to idhar aake kya banega? Plus x. Minus 1 ko I have to shift to this side. So, 14. Minus x already ja chuka hai. This minus 1 comes here, becomes plus. So, 3x is equal to 15. So, x is equal to 15 divided by 3. Ab divide kyu kiya hai yahan pe? Because 3 se x multiply hai. Multiply hai, to dusri side ja ke kya hoga? Divide, or the other way, isko niche leke aayenge. 15 divided by 3. The answer is 5. So, LHS. 2x minus 1. So, 2 into x will be 5. So, minus 1. So, 2 5s are 10 minus 1. The answer is 9. Mm-hmm. Similarly, you solve the RHS. RHS mein kya hai? 14 minus x. So, 14 minus x kitna hai? 5. So, the answer is 9. Again, both the things are correct. That means whatever I have found is correct. Now, see what happens in this question. Again, a variable is there, but I cannot bring it this side because isko hame pehle 4 by 5 se multiply karna hai. The other way is, ke aap 5 ko idhar le aao. So, x into 5 becomes 5x is equal to 4 into x plus 10. Now, 5x is equal to 4 multiply by x kya hoga? 4x plus 4 multiply by 10. Pehle 4 ko x se, phir 4 ko 10 se. This is your which property? This is your distributive property. So, 4 into 10 is 40. Now, this has to be shifted. Why are we shifting? Because we have to bring in the variables on one side. So, 5x minus 4x is equal to 40. So, x becomes 40. Now, I need to check whether my answer is correct or not. So, I'll put the value of x here. So, LHS is 40. Kyunki x ki value kya hai? 40. Now, see what is there in RHS. RHS mein hai 4 by 5 bracket x plus 10. So, 4 by 5 bracket 40 plus 10. 40 plus 10 is 50. So, when you multiply, you get 10. So, 4 tens are 40. That means LHS and RHS verified. This is what we are supposed to find out or prove whether the answer is correct or not. Now, let us solve the next question. Again, the same thing, that I have to take the constants on one side and the variables on other side. So, y ko hum yahan leke aate hain, 5y3 ko yahan le jate hain. So, 2y plus y is equal to 26 by 3 minus 5 by 3. So, 2y plus y becomes 3y is equal to, LCM is same 3, 26 minus 5, so 26 minus 5 kitna aa jayega, 21 divide by 3. So y ki value will be 21 divide by 3, aur ye 3 bhi niche aa jayega, so 3 into 3, so 3 sevens are, so the answer is y is equal to 7 by 3. Now I need to check whether my answer is correct or not. LHS. LHS is 2y plus 5 by 3. So what is y? 7 by 3. So 2 into 7 by 3 plus 5 by 3. So it is 14 by 3 plus 5 by 3. 14 by 3 plus 5 by 3. So it is 19 by 3. And you can check whether it is coming same in RHS or not. So RHS mein kya hai? 26 by 3 minus 7 by 3. 26 minus 7 is 19 by 3. So again my answer is matching. That shows that my calculation is correct. Now the next question is 3m is equal to 5m minus 8 by 5. So again the same thing, 3m minus 5m. Kyunki wahan par plus tha, left mein aayega, to minus is equal to minus 8 by 5. So it is minus 2m is equal to minus 8 by 5. Now you can cancel this negative symbol because it is common for both of them. So I can cancel this. So m will be equal to, this 2 has to come down, 8 by 5 into 2. So 2 fours are, so the answer is 4 by 5. Now LHS. Solving dekhna hai hame, ke whether whatever I have solved is correct or not. LHS is 3m. So 3m means 3 into 4 by 5. That means the answer is 12 by 5. Now see what is there in RHS. RHS is 5m minus 8 by 5. So 5 into m is 4 by 5 minus 8 by 5. So 5 fours are 20 divide by 5 minus 8 by 5. Why didn't I cut? Because I have to take the LCM. So 20 minus 8 is 12 by 5. Again my LHS and RHS are same. Therefore my answer is correct. Now here one thing I would like to emphasize, that LHS and RHS are to be taken separately. You cannot combine these two. Ke LHS and RHS saath mein we are solving and then we are saying it is coming okay. No, you have to solve LHS separately, RHS separately in order to get the answer. One more thing. If instead of this particular part, I would have been given 2m is equal to minus 2m is equal to minus 8 by 5 plus m. And then if you would say that I can cut this negative symbol, I cannot cut. I can't cut negative symbol here. Please remember this. Agar aisa hota hai, then I cannot cut. Because is case mein negative keval minus 8 by 5 ke plus hai, m ke pas nahi hai. Right?